Yennefer of Vengerberg told it there had been a magic explosion in Skellige. Related to Ciri's reappearance, it had destroyed a vast swath of forest. Geralt set out for the Isles to join the sorcerers and seek further clues of Ciri's whereabouts.
Come on, Roach. Take it easy.
Thank you.
Let's go! Slow down, whoa. Run, Roach. Not so fast. Faster.
You look weary, Whitehead.
Come closer.
Come on now.